In this video, I am going to talk about the characteristics of learning. On the basis of the meaning and definitions, the following characteristics are derived. First, learning is a permanent change in the behavior. Temporary change in the behavior brought about due to some accident or not learning at all. Learning is relatively a permanent change in the behavior. It is in this context we can say that reading some selected material to pass an examination is not learning. It is because learned material is forgotten immediately after the exam. Learning is a process of growth and organism. Learning is a fundamental need of life. Without it, no progress or growth is possible. This process of growth is unending also. One achievement of the organism motivates him to go to further achievement. And thus, excellence in many cases is achieved. Learning is a lifelong process. An organism needs learning at every moment of life to adjust to the new situation at every moment. He cannot sit idle at any time. Situations at all time forces him for the acquisition of new learning. Learning is not directly observed. How much learning has taken place in an organism cannot be directly observed. It is inferred from the behavior which is manifested by some activities of mental or physical. Learning is a result of experience. Experience are gained at every moment of life. Learning is other name called as experience. Learning is goal-oriented process. Learning is purposeful activity. It is goal-directed process. Learning which is the result of unconscious effects of the individual is not learning in actual sense. Learning is retained through practice. Practice or exercise is must to retain the learning. If practice is not made, learning will be forgotten and the nature of the learning will no longer remain permanent. Thus, learning is acquisition and retention both. Learning reinforces further learning. Learning definitely gives satisfaction to the individual which further motivates him for higher level of learning. Similarly, learning which is accompanied by reinforcement is more likely to become permanent and motivating for further learning. Learning is motivated by adjustment. Man has to adjust himself according to the new environment. In this way, learning is an adjustment. Learning is aroused by individual and social needs. Learning depends upon the social needs, problems, desires and ideals of the individual. There are certain persons who learn very fast wherever, whereas others are slow in learning. It should be noticed that social environment affects learning. It is impossible to learn in the absence of environment. Learning is transferable. It means that learning may change place, but quantum of change in the place may be different. Change in the place is caused by techniques, ideas in the process. Change of place takes place from one field of education to the other field and from one class to the other class. Learning is a process and not a product. Learning is a product for public at large, but psychologists consider it a process which has got the following four shapes: need, goal, adjustment and change. Improvement in the behavior through learning. When man reacts to the environment, there is a purposive modification of behavior through learning. That is why learning is known as improvement. Learning is active and creative. Learning is active and creative in the sense learning depends upon the active involvement of the learner. It is said that if the learner is not self-active, he cannot learn. It is therefore said that learning is the result of active involvement and experience from the sender and the receiver. Both. Learning is universal. Humans are not the only organism that learn. That means react to the environment for adjustment. Animals also go through the process of learning. Through their speed of learning may be slower than the humans. So learning is universal. Thank you.